across the other car sitting in the, the yellow car sitting by the car that you picked up from up here. That's a John Rosemore. He comes in from the Monongahela Railway, and it's in the river car. You notice it's larger, it's more like a railroad car than a trolley car. This particular case is a baggage room up front, so they can haul parcels in there, they can haul customs baggage. Trolley's made a lot of money hauling newspapers.
There's your enemy, that trolley car over there.
I know, Henry Ford got it all started. Yeah. Anyway, I talked a little bit about modernization. It was the trolley line.
So you could remove the snow sweepers and use it as a box motor. Very few people have did that. It's such a hassle taking those parts off.